Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Lusail Stadium, just about 10 miles to the north of Doha here in Qatar. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And it is a first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Portugal facing Ghana.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Here's how it looks for Portugal. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Ruben Neves in the centre of midfield. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. And here's the Ghana starting 11.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five. But I think the wing-backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
And the game begins. Andre Ayew, Salis Abdul Samed. Well, a good tackle. Ramos. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, prior to the last 20 years, Portugal were infrequent visitors to the World Cup. All that has changed. We always expect them to be there. And frankly, we expect them to be involved in the business end of the tournament.
Well, we know they have good players. In fact, very good players. They've also got a coach that knows how to win football matches. And they can challenge anybody when they play at their best. They're certainly a team to watch in this tournament.
Putting it wide from there, disappointing. Giving the ball away. Well, we're rightly focusing on Bernardo Silva, who can be a formidable presence in midfield. What kind of qualities do you think he'll bring to this game, Stuart?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders. He's got that ability to run with the ball into open space. He can pick out a pass. He can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Good technique displayed. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Thomas Partey. Well, finally, it goes out of play, and the pressure was there from the start. Regain possession. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Silva. It's with Ruben Neves. Bernardo Silva. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Lacked a bit of conviction and straight into the wall. Good work from Portugal to win back possession. Pressing high to win the ball. They're trying to get right into his face. It's going to be a throw-in for Portugal here. Possession lost. Opportunity it is. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Well, they fancy a short one. Making sure it didn't get past him. Another corner. It's a short one. Makes his way in field. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Playing it short. Oh, a smart stop. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Now, how about the short corner? Determined defending. Andre Ayew. Untidy in possession. Kudus. Partey. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, a vital interception. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, fancy footwork. keeper had work to do. Who can they pick out? Well, the danger is still there. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Dias. It's with Ruben Neves. Possession one. A bit sloppy in possession. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Has a go. Oh, that's a fine save. Remarkable save. Yes, again, inspirational. He's going forward well here. Dalot, and back with Bruno Fernandes. That's a routine take. What can they do from here? Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Oh, look at that! Taken the lead. Well, they haven't been the dominant team so far, but they're certainly not complaining about the scoreline.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
So back underway, having conceded, let's find out if Portugal can flick a switch and come up with a goal of their own. André Ayew. Oh, the threat is there. And a decent save, full credit. Playing it in. Cleared away comprehensively. A room to roam on the wing. And fed forwards. And that's sound goalkeeping. Who can he pick out? Ruben Neves. Clean challenge. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. Bruno Fernandes. Giving it a try, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Now sending it in. And you need your defender to take charge. Guerrero. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Well, we know how explosive João Félix can be, but not really bringing his influence to...
So back underway here into the second half. He's given it straight to the opposition. Bernardo Silva. Plenty of options. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, very effective play in possession. And with that, the attack fizzles out. João Félix. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Careless in possession. João Félix, and the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Terrific block. Mohamed Kudus, and take it away. And they need to get tighter here. Williams. Well, a good tackle. And Bernardo Silva has it. Can he finish? And no problems at all for the keeper. Williams. And it's with André Ayew. On attacking possibilities. Offside, close one. Bernardo Silva wanted to keep it but couldn't. Enticing with a bit of danger here. So a half an hour remaining. Into the advanced position. But timely defending when it mattered. André Ayew. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And a substitution in the offing. He's given it away. Counter-attacking very much an option. Bruno Fernandes putting his body on the line. Kudus.
Thomas Partey.
Ayew. Determined defending. Oh, big chance. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Ruben Neves. Cristiano Ronaldo.
20 minutes to go in this one.
Andre Ayew
showing a lot of guile there.
He's in behind. Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity.
Well-timed tackle. Now this could be productive.
Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Failed to keep hold of it.
Forward.
João Félix. Terrific block.
Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
And they're making a change.
Salisu.
Samed.
Andre Ayew.
Nicely timed tackle.
Oh, what's he gone and done?
He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Bernardo Silva. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. And still pressing for a goal here.
Felix. Placid away.
Plenty of options.
Good use of advantage by the referee. Shot attempted. And the keeper had the measure of it.
Here it is now, a substitution. Who can they pick out?
Well, he failed to get it away properly.
Threat over for now, it seems. And Portugal have it back now. Plenty of support here.
Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Playing it in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance.
he read it well defensively. High pressing at its best.
Really getting stuck in.
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Still alive. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end. Stuart, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was certainly entertaining. Both sides had periods of the game where they were dominant, but overall, I think a draw is just about the right result.
Well, there's a reason why we're highlighting Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been very creative out there, Stuart.
Well, it was a good comeback, and he played a big part in that. He just kept plugging away, and in the end, he got his reward with the equaliser.